I made my first stop here. This is Yasaka Jinja. So this would have been around at the time when people were using the Takaido Road. Can't help notice that some of the decorations from the New Year celebrations are still around. New Year's a big time in Japan. People come to a shrine for their first visit for the New Year. Places like this would see many thousands of people throughout the three-day period that they celebrate. Time to move on.